Devastating Games.
The swarm endures.
This is amazing. Okay, so I'm using remote desktop to record everything on my rendering computer, and I'm streaming the game from my gaming computer. So I've maximized the resources for both computers, so I shouldn't have any lag. So I can stream any game now. It's pretty awesome. So I'm gonna start streaming to Twitch tomorrow. Oh, this is awesome. And I think my audio is fine. It should be fine. Shouldn't be picking up the audio from the game much. And I think the game's audio should still be good. I might have to change it later, but I have the audio split, so I can actually modify each for YouTube at least. I can have it. I'm probably not going to do that, but I can. That actually wouldn't be that hard, but you know, I don't feel like it. The problem is the pop filter's a little bit in the way, but you know, it's not really big. That's not really that big of a deal. I think it's picking up my voice pretty well. Not really talking that loud right now. So it's basically just low frame rate. So it might look like I'm lagging, but that's really just network lag. This is being streamed from the other computer. I can play like this. See what it looks like. Watching. So here's the inputs, just a little bit. Uploading at least one video to YouTube Saturday.
Agreed.
Okay. So if my camera doesn't move, if I go up to the connection here.
The conquest begins.
The choice is simple.
Lanza does a lot of damage.
Come on, play. Complete. storm is eternal. Yes. Feel the fury.
This explosion feels like an encore.
And so the curse ends.
Gather tribute or face the curse. The choice is simple.
Agreed.
Wasn't my fault. Surely someone else is.
Return. Cunning.
I don't really like Zagara that much. Just playing her for a quest.
Do not lose heart.
Our claws under attack. We better do something about that.
I'm gonna have a slow 10-second delay on your stream.
Subsides.
Okay, now back to Mephisto. He's my favorite hero.
Something happened.